At least 3 soldiers were killed after terrorists carried out an attack on an army camp in Kupwara in North Kashmir on Thursday. While 2 terrorists have also been killed by security forces and 2 others are believed to be held inside the camp. A group of suspected militants attacked an army camp in Panzgam area in Kupwara district of Kashmir on Thursday. The encounter is underway. The entire area has been cordoned off and search operations have been launched.